What ho, Brabantio! Signor Brabantio ho!
Awake! What ho, Brabantio! Thieves! Thieves! Look to your house, your daughter, your bags! Thieves! Thieves!
What is the reason of this terrible summons? What is the matter?
Signor, is all your family within?
Are all your doors locked?
Why, wherefore, ask you this?
Zounds, sir, you're robbed. For shame, put on your gown. Your heart is burst. You have lost half your soul. Even now, very now, an old black ram is tupping your white ewe. Arise, arise, awake the snorting citizens of the bell, or else the devil will make a grandsire of you. Arise, I say.
What? Have you lost your wits? My reverend signor, do you know my voice?
Not I. What are you?
My name is Rodrigo.
The worst are welcome. I have charged thee not to hunt about my doors. In honest plainness, thou hast heard me say, my daughter is not for thee. And now, in madness, being full of supper and distempering draughts, upon malicious bravery dost thou come to start my quiet.
Sir, sir, sir! Patience, my good sir.
What tellest thou me of robbing? This is Venice. My house is not a good ranch.
Most grave Brabantio, in simple and pure soul, I come to you.
Zounds, sir, you're one of those that will not serve God if the devil bid you, because we come to do you service and you think we are ruffians. You'll have your daughter covered with a Barbary horse. You'll have your nephews nay to you. You'll have your coursers for cousins and jennets for Germans.
What profane wretch art thou?
I am one, sir, that comes to tell you that your daughter and the Moor are making the beast of two backs.
Thou art a villain!
You are a senator.
Sir, I will answer anything, but I beseech you, if it be your pleasure and most wise consent, as partly I find it is, that your fair daughter, at this odd even and dull watch of the night, transport no wars, nor better guard, but with knave of common hire, and a gondolier, to the gross clasps of a lascivious Moor. If this be known to you, and your allowance, we then have done you bold and saucy wrongs. But if you know not this, my manners tell me, we have your wrong rebuke. Do not believe that, from the scent of all civility. I thus would play and trifle with your reverence. Your daughter, if you have not given her leave, I say again, hath made a gross revolt, trying her duty, beauty, wit, and fortunes in an extravagant and wheeling stranger of here and everywhere. Straight satisfy yourself if she be in her chamber or your house. Let loose on me the justice of the state for thus deluding you.
Strike on the tinder, hope. Give me tamper. Call all my people. This accident is unlike my dream. Belief of it oppresses me already. Light, I say, light.
Farewell, for I must leave you. It seems not meet nor wholesome to my place to be produced as if I stay I shall. Against the Moor, for I do know the state. However, this may gall him with some check. Cannot with safety cast him, for he's embarked with such loud reason to the Cyprus wars, which even now stand in act. That, for their souls, another of this fathom they have none to lead their business, in which regard, though I do hate him, as I do hell pains. Yet for necessity of present life, I must show out a flag and sign of love, which is indeed but sign. That you shall surely find him. Lead to the Sagittary the raised search, and there I will be with him, so farewell.
It is true and evil, gone she is, and what's to come of my despised time is not but bitterness. Now, Rodrigo, where didst thou see her, O unhappy girl, with the Moor? Sayest thou, what would be her father? How didst thou know who she was? How deceives me? Pass though, what said she to you? Go, mo tamperous, raise all my kinder, all they marry, thank you.
Truly, I think they are.
O heaven, how got she out? O treason of blood, fathers from hence trust not your daughter's mind. By what you see them act is not charms. by which the property of youth and maidhood may be abused. Have you not read, Rodrigo, of some such things?
Yes, sir. I have indeed.
Call out my brother. Oh, would you had at her? Some one way, some another. Do you know where we may apprehend her and the Moor?
I think I can discover him, if you please to get good guard and go along with me.
Pray you lead on, at every house I'll call. I may command at most, get weapons ho, and raise some special officers of night. On good Rodrigo, I'll deserve your pains.